Holla, it's Progress.
What's up, I'm Kev Nish.
What up, it's Jay Spliff.
What's good, I'm DJ Verman.
And we are the International Secret Agents, known as the Far East Movement. And we're bringing to you a look into our career, you know, presented by In Your Face TV, Transparent Agency, and our family at ISA TV. It's a look from when we first started and first got signed to Cherry Tree, all the way up through G6 and Rocketeer, what we've been doing on tours, and even now, updated to our new single, Turn Up the Love, and all the insaneness that's been going on. So check it out. Shout out to Transparent Agency and ISA TV for putting this together.
In your face!
Like a G6.
So where you guys from, man?
Downtown LA.
Like LA, huh?
Yeah, man. I'll be in LA hearing y'all so much on the radio. Man.
They are the first Asian American group to land on the Billboard Hot 100 with their hit Like a G6, which also hit number one on iTunes.
My next guests are here to perform the latest single from their album, Free Wired. Please welcome Far East Movement.
My neighbors have been working the grind for a long time. I thought everything would be easy for them now that they're in the majors. It turns out they still grind it out, just on a different level. I dug in deeper about their workflow. They answered by inviting me to join them on the road. I didn't know what to expect when I started shooting. What I captured is the American dream.
Is a genius. He's a multi-dimensional artist.
If Pro wasn't doing music, he'll probably run for mayor.
I think Jay Spliff's like a born leader.
Jay is the balance. Verman is so passionate about his art and the mechanics of what he does.
Now I'm feeling so fly like a G6.
While we were touring, we were realizing that our songs were sticking, but people weren't believing we were a real group.
Instead of you just being the G6 guys, you have to make that connection between yourself and the song.
You can hit the charts, you can be on TV, but you gotta prove to people that we're real.
I wasn't sure what to make of it. I knew it was something that hasn't been done before.
You see like the racist comments, it kinda like gets to you.
I'd be lying if I said race wasn't a factor. We never let that be the crutch.
Shot to the head like an execution.
No Cosmo, don't drink pollution.
No crack, no coke, no confusion.
Straight up Jello,
that's my solution.
People think that the moment that you get signed with a label, that everything is gonna change, but it's not really like that.
We were opening up for LaRue, Mike Posner, Lady Gaga, all like no pay gigs.
To live, we ate like two tacos and chicken sandwich. The tax, $2.14. They're destined for greatness because they're willing to put the time in.
It pushes you harder, you know, to prove yourself.
Yesterday, I didn't sleep at all.
Next day, get up and do two more hours of press. You go straight to a plane, go straight to a show, go shoot a video. It's nonstop.
They are just so driven and self-motivated. I'm inspired by them.
We found out that Like a G6 hits certified platinum. It's 1 million.
On iTunes, song number one.
Progress and Kev Nish came from internships at the very label that they're signed to.
They fought so hard to get to where they were that now they're gonna maximize it. Yeah, I relate to that.
If you can start from those beginnings and end up later walking into those same doors as artists, is every bit of what the American dream is about.
Going through it, you think, when are we ever gonna catch a break? You have to do everything yourself. And then you look back on it and you realize it is what shapes you to the artist that you become.
You're gonna pay for what you did to Travis.
What's going on, please?